Yeah.
I came here, I was like, I'm not gonna drink tonight. Spoiler. Drink tonight?
Spoiler.
Fuck. Alright, so.
What is that?
Wasn't me. Wasn't me. Oh, wait, we working now? We working? We got OG Mufasa with their hands up, ready to laugh? Shit. He's like, we got some young, fresh meat in the house. You know, we going? We going? Yeah! Make sure you pop your hips with that. Yeah! That's how you get old girls. That ain't it?
You
gotta
have black cocaine.
Black cocaine? Ooh! Ooh, shit. I always fuck with the white shit, but you know, I'm gonna start looking into the black cocaine.
Oh,
yeah. Alright, but yeah, so. Hey, but for real, so. I just found out that cockfighting is done with chickens. It's like 3 months of my life wasted. The fuck? I thought I was going to sell corn, but no. Just got to throw some dollars and some corn into a chicken cage. Alright, so I got a question for y'all, you know. So, with, you know, you got a woman or whatever, and she can argue for 6 hours straight, but 2 minutes into a blowjob, her jaw hurts. The fuck is up with that? Run your mouth all night, but you got that bitch open for 2 minutes and it shut down for 3 days? God damn, man! My dry streak's so fucking dry. Like, Fiji ain't gonna fix shit.
Fiji ain't gonna fix shit.
Shit. You know, I cut my thumb off. You guys are like, holy shit, you cut your thumb off? No, I literally cut the tip of my fucking thumb off at work. There's some son of a bitches that made me work 4 hours with a towel full of blood wrapped around my thumb. And I had to go to the hospital ER, you know? And they drug test you when you get there if you get injured at work. And I passed my drug test. The only thing I gotta say is, like, I had to go to my drug dealer and say, what the fuck, kid?
What the fuck?
Like, seriously, dude, I was ready to lose my job. I'm smoking fucking oregano?
They got on my drug dealer.
Damn,
what
dude.
The fuck?
And then, you know, I walk around town looking sexy as fuck. And every girl wants a perfect boyfriend. I got news for y'all. All y'all. You. All y'all. I can't be everybody's boyfriend.
Okay.
Hey, I'm sorry you gotta settle for second place, but you know, that's how it rolls. You know, you can't get me, you get shittier. Alright, but you know, I'm just trying to figure out, you know, I haven't been fucked in so long outside of life. Like, I'm trying to have life friends on me, they just quit fucking me. Yeah. Like,
he's so wet. Oh, oh my god.
You know? Anybody's gonna laugh? I got a haha. Wait, no. Somebody said if they laughed at my comedy, I had to tell an inappropriate joke.
Yeah, I laugh, motherfucker.
Yeah, you laugh, motherfucker. I'll feel you, motherfucker. You laugh, motherfucker, so here's your motherfucking joke, motherfucker. You feel me, motherfucker? Yeah, we about to throw down, motherfucker. Yeah, motherfucker. Alright, here's your show, motherfucker.
Hey!
Yeah! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Alright, I'm just wasting time now. Make sure the lights can come on and be like, hey, Luke, get off the mic. I'm gonna invite. Give me a minute. Alright, so what do an illegal abortion airport have in common? Big man that won the joke.
What do an
illegal abortion airport have in common?
This has potential to go very bad.
The hangar.
Oh my god, that's so fucked up. That is so fucked up.
Obama me!
The hanger. Because, like, hanger to, like, pull the baby out. And then the airport hanger. Where they keep the planes.
That was too far, wasn't it? You were like, alright, that joke's too far. And then he took it farther. I ain't shit, bruh. I ain't got no fucking colon. I take 12 shits a day, bruh. I'm gonna talk about how I'm out of shit. Go check the toilet in the fucking room. I ain't shit, bruh. I'm the shit every day. I'm the shit every way, bruh. I'm the shit if you straight and you gay, bruh. I'm the shit, you know you anyway, bruh. I'm the shit. I'm the shit. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm the shit.
And we're all right, guys, man, we're his friends.
We got to these jokes. I was trying to do it all fluent without you knowing that I was reading cards. All right, yo, let me tell you something. All right, everybody working here? Who the fuck works? Raise your hand. Oh shit, we got two people. Good, you're drinking for free tonight. I feel bad for the two people that buy everybody's drinks. But all right, so like, basically, what I do for a living, I'm a glorified McDonald's fry cook that tosses salads so well that people come back to get their salad tossed by me, you know? Like, I can toss the shit out of a salad, bro. Hey, don't fuck with me, man. I toss the best salad before I win. Don't fuck with me, dude. I was coming up here, I was like, you know, I feel like freestyling tonight. And then I got some dude like, you gotta tell me the raunchiest jokes you know. Fuck, I got the light and I didn't even start my routine. Oh shit, yo. Alright, so, God, I didn't get, you guys didn't get any of the jokes. I'm gonna give you one little story before I go, alright? So, alright, who remembers the first car in here? Yeah? Who wasn't super rich and had to work as a car, you know? Alright, I had like a 96 fucking Beretta. It was this purple, called Purple Haze.
Oh my god, purple. I
smoke weed. And I just got a new fucking engine, bitch. V6 Grand Purdy. I got drunk and I thought I was gonna take it out. I got that bitch to 140 before the main gasket blew. Thing is, after your head gasket blows, you can only use your car for about 15 minutes at a time. It was in my car, the head gasket blew. I'm not done yet. I'm almost done. Give me 30 seconds, we'll get it. Alright, so like, my car broke down on the south side. I live on the north side, but I could only move like 3 blocks every day. So, I would move my car 3 blocks, and I would leave a note on the fucking car like, if you're about to tow my car, please call me. It took me like 3 weeks to get my car back home. And y'all been great, you know. Give yourself a round of applause, you know. Let me hear. Fuck yeah. Keep rocking, y'all. Keep rocking. Rock on. Hey, 30 seconds. Lukey Dukey, my stage name. You guys wonder how I get it. I don't have a colon. I'm full of shit. Lukey Dukey, there you go. Lukey Dukey, give it up for my boy Lukey Dukey. Dukey, y'all. This motherfucker look like he will install your goddamn.